folks, this is Kilroy3200 speaking, and I am playing my final session with Pink Gold Peach, so let's get to it. And may I say that I have been freaking out over my racing with Pink Gold Peach for the last few races, and it's not healthy for me. So I'm gonna calm down a bit, and whatever happens, happens. If items hit me left and right and front and back, then so be it, because I don't want to freak out anymore. I really don't want to do that. It's not good. And hello again! Okay, well, there's only two of us. It's the two of us. We can make it if we try. Just the two of us. I wonder what this is going to be. I wonder. Okay, well, this is rare. This is the second time I've had a one-on-one, I believe, in races. I've had a one-on-one on battles too, but wow, this is strange as hell. This rarely happens, and another Dry Bowser. I believe I've seen Dry Bowsers in most of my races with Pink Gold Peach. So there you go. Alright, well, if I come in second, then I'll be happy. Because I'm in second right now. Alright, well, I'm gonna... Bye. See, I was like, okay, well, once he loses his mushroom, I mean his banana, then... Yeah. Yep, that's nice. Well, surely he'll get a mushroom or two and then catch up to me. There's no denying that. Yep. I'm just gonna keep this mushroom, I mean, green shell, whatever it's called, you know. It's what Koopas wear. It's what Koopas wear. Oh, coins. Well, I'll use them. See, it's like, okay, if he gets a red shell, then he can hit me. And if he doesn't, then he's unlucky. So, I can't really say if this is fair or not. Of course, I'm rooting for no red shell, clearly. Sweet! Yeah, I know, sweet. Sweet indeed. Okay. Oh good, a green shell, Jesus! I really needed that. I just need to keep racing like this. Oh. No funny business here, no funny business. If he gets three red shells, then he's won this, probably. Probably. Can't really say if I get unlucky here, then I can't do anything about it, so there you go. Alright. Good enough. Oh god, boomerang! Oh damn! Yeah. The boomerang has screwed me over again. So, there you go. Yeah, well, I couldn't do anything about that. He's a very good boomerang user, that's all I can say. Man, I was so close. Oh, sometimes that's the way it goes. Ah, we have four people now. That's nice. Okay. I didn't know. I raced on all three of them already, so it's not very it's not a very easy choice for me. But anyway, I have a few things to say. Some actual serious things. First off, I'd like to say how pissed off I am that they added people like Pink Gold Peach and Metal Mario into the roster, and they got rid of veterans like Bowser Jr. and Birdo and Diddy Kong. I mean, Diddy Kong has his own racing game, and you got rid of him over a princess that's coated in pink gold and a Mario that's all metal. I mean, seriously, why would you do that, Nintendo? Why would you do that? They're... Ow. They're all very good racers, and you got rid of them for no reason. Over Koopa Kids. Koopa Kids! Oh, I've disconnected, clearly. I think. Unless they stop freezing all of a sudden, then I will disconnect soon. But in all honesty, why would they add another version of Peach? We already have the original Peach, and then we have a baby Peach. Why do we need more Peaches? I don't want to see more Peaches. I want to see more variety, Nintendo. Don't be so disoriginal, just like in your battle courses where you don't have any new courses for the first time in so long. Seriously, Nintendo, be more original. I know you've created the same Mario Kart over and over again, and... no, there you go. And you know what? You know what? If I want to disconnect faster, then I have to go near someone who's frozen. I think that's the way you can actually disconnect. But in any case... yeah, I'm really, really disappointed in Nintendo's choice of roster. Look at this. Look at this. I like the second row's fine. And you have all the babies and a pink old Peach. I mean, baby Rosalina, really? As if I needed to see more Rosalina, Jesus. Yeah, why isn't there a baby Wario or a baby Waluigi, huh? I like how they added villages in Link, though. I do appreciate that. So, I'm not gonna hassle them on that, but... overall, I'm really disappointed with the roster. I think the Mario Kart Wii roster was better than this one. That's my opinion on that matter. Ah, here we go. And unlike my first race, now there are 12 people, I'm assuming. Yeah. Okay, I've already gone on Wild Woods, so... if you don't mind, game, I don't want to go on Wild Woods again. Yeah, keep smiling to yourself. Be positive, be happy, be all self-esteemy. Because no matter what happens, you are still a good player in this game. If items hit me all the time, then I can't do anything about it. I've come to that realization. And so if I get hit 3 or 4 times in this particular video, then I'm not gonna freak out. Of course, in other videos I might, but I hope I don't. Wow, we're all walking about. Oh no, please don't pick Wild Woods! Thank you! Thank you, bro Heisens. Let's see how badly I'm outranked here. Oh, that's not too bad. Ah, we have a lot of diverse countries here. Yes. We have someone from Brazil. Oh, yes. How was the Olympics there, Mr. Brazilian? Was it more than you expected? I'm sure Lochte made a big mess of it at the end, but oh well. What can you do about that? Hey Peach. I'm a copy of you! How do you like that? How do you like them apples? It's the Brazilian front, yep. Okay then. See? It's as if they didn't grab items, but they did! Okay then. I can't select my item for some reason. Someone help me here, thank you. Yeah, well, I keep getting coins, which is not fun. I have 10 already, so you know, 10 coins is not ideal. Oh, turn. Okay. Oh God. Any item would be oh great, mushroom. One mushroom. Any time now! Woohoo! I can't see! Seriously, I can't see! Okay then. I don't know what happened. I'm not looking at the map this time. I don't care what happens. I'm just focusing on my own race here. Oh, look at in the dragon's mouth. Blah, blah, blah. Beware of the fire in my belly because it burns as much as heartburn. Heartburn is very lethal for a dragon, because with the heartburn, it's harder to breathe fire. This girl's on fire. There you go. But this dragon isn't, unfortunately. Oh no, am I gonna lap somebody? Oh, that's unfortunate. Oh, crap. Oh, there you go. I slipped on a banana peel. See, banana peels are so lethal in this game for me. I can't do anything about it. Oh well, I'll take second. Or third. Oh, I slipped on my own banana peel. I'll still take third. Is this third? Please say it's third. I'm begging you. What? Are you serious? Are you actually serious, game? Oh, my internet's starting to piss me off there. No. Oh, okay. Well, whatever. Whatever. I don't know, man. I don't know. Internet, are you trying to troll me again? Because, yeah. Seriously, though, I'm very, very heavy. I thought being heavy would be a good thing. Oh, stop giving me this course. I thought being heavy would be a good thing, but apparently it makes your turning so hard. Like, I saw that banana peel, but I couldn't do anything about it because steering on that car is like trying to steer an angry camel. Have you ever steered an angry camel? It's like, it's so bad. The camel just wants you to get off its back. But you want it to turn left and right, but it won't. It's like, it's the worst. It's a crossroads between the camel wanting you to get off, and the camel wanting the camel to turn. So which one of those things are you gonna do there, huh? Who's gonna budge there? Why do we have two Ludwigs here? Look at them Ludwigs look at each other, that's hilarious. I'm not gonna turn there. Or there. Bye, Rosalina! Oh, I've always wanted to do that for a Rosalina, man. I'm just gonna go this way, because they're all going the other way, man. Yeah. Oh, yeah. This is fun. I'll keep that. Oh, okay, cool. Up here? No, it didn't appear. Up here, back. Yeah! Yeah, oh. Well, I'm not getting hit by that, so good job. Okay, holy crap! I don't know what happened there, but holy crap. Okay then, I've taken the lead again! The Ludwigs have apparently left the building. Ludwigs have left the building. Okay then. Well, I could get blue shell too, so I'm not gonna laugh at what happened at their dismay. But still, it's nice to be first for however long it lasts. Yeah, this is a lot more appropriate course for Pink Gold Peach. Because the rainbows and the jolliness of it all. Oh god. Oh, okay. Oh. Okay then. Turn! Man, that Rosalina really wants first! Okay. Okay. Calm down there, Rosalina! I just wanna race! Just wanna race very well there, please. Anytime now. Oh god, banana. I gotta really watch out for bananas there. You saw what happened last race. I slipped on a banana peel and I did not win that. But I believe I will win this. Thank you very much, game! I love you very much! Oh yes! Oh yes, mwah! Thank you! Pink Gold Peach thanks you too. She's gonna give you a check for $100,000. It'll be sent in the mail and you'll receive it between 1 or 2 weeks business days. Yeah, baby! Oh, that's nice. That's nice to get a win with Pink Gold Peach, you know. There were a few times where I got robbed of first places, but this time I got some help, which was nice. And I'm absolutely choosing Sweet Sweet Canyon. There's no doubt about that. Hey, the majority of people here have glasses just like me. You know, wearing glasses isn't as nerdy as you think it is. Some people really do need the glasses for vision correction purposes. It's not because it makes them look nerdy, and we all like math and the physics and everything else that's geeky and smart. Oh, well, crap. Oh no, This makes me nervous, but you know what? I'm not gonna be nervous anymore about Baby Park. Like I said, if I get hit, I get hit. I can't do anything about it. Ugh, okay, let's go. Yep, I know. Let me grab these 3 coins. And this. Okay. Okay, good. Good, a banana peel. Oh wow, I almost turned there sadly. Okay. Oof. My turning is very wide for some reason. That's a little better. A little better. Oh god, this car is too wide turning, man. Why does this car turn so widely? Horses, tell me why! Why you turn so widely? Why do I have to make that wide turn so widely? Okay. Okay then. Okay, good. That guy can't hurt me. Maybe he could now, I don't know. Oh, okay. Okay, well. Crap! Well, there you go. I got hit. Can't do anything about that. Still can't do anything about that. Oh, crap. Can't... oh, God, no, no. Well, crap. What was I... Gee, I can't do anything about it. I kept getting coins, and then I got a red shell, and I kept getting hit. Well, I only got hit once. You know what? I only got hit once, so I'm very happy about that. Yeah, I could have easily gotten first in all 3 of these, but the game wants to balance it out, so that's fine. I have something to prove on Ribbon Road, that's why I chose it. But seriously though, holy crap, that race in Baby Park it's pretty damn good. I only got hit once. And if it weren't for that hit, I probably would have won, so there you go. I wanted to prove something on Rainbow Road, but I guess we're gonna have to wait another day for that. Alright, well, I am the third lowest ranked here. So, yeah. May luck be a pinkled peach tonight! That was a good start. That was a very good start. Yeah, I know. Bye! I don't know what happened. Oh, boo! Boo to you, sir! I don't like your banana peels. But I'm still okay. Oh, sweet. Bye-bye! I'm gonna get Daniel! Okay, cool! Bye, get out of my way! I don't know where I am. Oh, star! Well, that's nice! Wow, I dodged all those coins like it was pylons there! Oof, that was not good. That was not good. Also, oh, okay. 1, 2, 3. Boom. Goodbye there. Goodbye. Also, the sound in my headphones is now mute. So, I am not hearing anything. Nothing. Yep. Oh, I hear static. I hear a lot of static, but now I hear nothing. Yay! For staticky noise! Woohoo! Ooh, I'm gonna use this. Okay, I'm not gonna avoid these coins anymore. Yeah, for once, I'm not going to avoid those coins. Thank you. Oh man, I need like a blue shell. But I know I'm not gonna get it, so whatever. Let's just use it now, because I'd like to get an item as soon as possible, yes? Ah, banana peel, nice. Nice. There's no way I'm catching him, there's no way. Yeah. Oh crap, 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 okay. I don't even know if that Ludwig behind me was actually in third or not. I don't think he was, to be honest. See, he was in last. He was in last. Okay, cool. Cool beans, I say to that. Cool beans. And now I'm gonna change the battery in my thingy while you pause for this select message. And I apologize for that interruption there. I was fixing my headphones and now I can... Oh, okay. And now I can be disconnected. Oh, it's perfect. It's perfect. I thought, oh, I'm gonna have another one-on-one race. But nope. Nope. I'm gonna enjoy this this new session with Pink Gold Peach. Hello, folks. This is Kenroy3200 speaking, and I'm playing another session with Pink Gold Peach. How exciting is that? No, it's the same session. I just have disconnected twice already. So, oh, we're back in it already. Oh, well. Oh, hello, old man. Are you Solomon Moto? Do you own a Yu-Gi-Oh shop? How's your grandson, Yugi Moto? With his super duper awesome special super duper cards. Scrumflinton? Was that? But yes, I have to choose Neo Bowser City because I've already raced on the other two. Already raced on the other two, unbeknownst to these peoples. So, I'll say hello. I'll be polite. These are new people. I should greet myself. I should announce to the people that, hey, I'm the only one with black hair, other than that guy to the very right. And it's not gonna pick that. It's not gonna pick that course, which is Neo Bowser City. All right. Well, we have a lot of mid 3000s and 4000s. There's one in the 7000s. Oh, he'll be expected to be first, but we'll see what happens with that. All right. Let's see. I have three coins. There's two Tanukis. That's nice. Their tails are very inconspicuous there. Yeah, I want to push people's. Push people's. Eee, more coins! Lovely! Haha! Scrumflubber! Mr. Flubber, how are you doing there? Alrighty, I'm in 8th place. You know what, let's launch this, why not? Wow, was that a mistake? I don't think it was. Because if you notice, the red shell was moving a lot more than I was, so... Oh, okay. Oh my god, no. Jesus, no. Okay, bye, Donkey Kong! Okay, I'm saving that. Saving that still. He might launch it backwards, which is what I'm really afraid of. Oh, whatever. Alright, well, he's gonna get hit. Oh, crap. Okay, then. He can get hit again. Bye. Oof. Oh my god, how did he get a red shell? Is that Richard? Richard, please. Please. I've already won once on this race, so I don't really give a crap. I honestly don't give a crap if I don't win again. I really don't care. Yeah, okay. Let's just Holly now. I'm gonna have to turn a lot here. Yep, just go straight, calmly now. Calmly! Pink Gold Peach is refined! I mean, why did she dip herself in pink gold so then she could be fancy as hell? That's the only reason. And to date Metal Mario, because Metal Mario has standards and she... And Metal Mario doesn't want to date a person in flesh. Only wants to date people in metal. So there you go, I've won on this race again! That's nice. Booyah! Pink Gold Peaches! Woohoo! Woo, I love it so much! I do! Yeah, I know, I got help from the blue shell, but I don't give a crap. I still won! So yay for that! Alright, I don't know, I mean, I've done at least 5 races, but you know what, I'm gonna end it on that, cause holy crap. I want to end on a good note, and this is probably the best I'll ever end it on. So, thank you very much for watching me play Pink Old Peach. It was a lot of fun overall. I mean, there was a lot of downtime too, where I yelled and screamed. That one time I swore and bleeped it out, probably. So, that was a lot of fun. But this race, these five or six races were very good too. So, I will continue with Pink Old Peach in the battle session right after this. So, this is Kilroy3200 speaking. Ciao for now.